and silver. Each series didn't but had personal scores to settle. And when the octagon door shut, the band to step up and put this feud to rest or give up bragging rights once and for all.
All right, straight ahead, we'll get to this lightweight bout between Mark Jacquesi and Sage Northcutt. All right, just about ready to go with this rivalry fight as he makes his way to the octagon. And he has said all during fight week, he's got to bottle the emotions and treat this as just another fight. Easier said than done when there is as much venom and bad blood as there is in this matchup.
This guy is amongst one of the most elusive fighters as far as his defense is concerned. Extremely difficult to hit.
So, Joe, as this fighter makes his way to the octagon, we have to start with the kicking technique. It's excellent. Doesn't telegraph anything. Gets his foot to the target as quickly as any fighter on this UFC roster. More often than not, guys don't even see it coming. He attacks that lead leg beautifully. Opponent certainly is wary of those lightning-fast kicks coming in here tonight.
This guy has some of the best throws I have ever seen in all my years of commentating. His timing, his delivery, and the power in which he delivers these techniques is beautiful to watch.
And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. So 3 years the gap in age between these two fighters with similar height and reach. To get us started, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a karate fighter, holding a professional record of 11 wins, no losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 155 pounds, Super Sage Northcutt! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 13 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds, fighting out of Doncaster, England, Mark the Crusher Jacquesi. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Herb Dean.
Herb Dean has drawn the assignment here.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Well, it's a building rich in its fight history and tradition. We are at Madison Square Garden tonight, and we are underway here in New York City. All right, so the rivalry resumes here. Here we go with round one, and let's see who can get off to a good start here tonight. Maybe we'll see a little bit of a feeling out process, but both guys have said, don't worry about my emotions. Once that octagon door closes, I will let my skills take over. Let's see how it goes here early, Joe. Ooh, blocks the shot. All right, first round is underway. You better watch out for the overhands. They will come early. They will come often here tonight. And even when you do your homework, it doesn't mean you can stop it. We'll see if he can get off to a good start here tonight.
And he's looking for that left.
Oh, nice jab there by Sage Northcutt. Able to check that kick as well. And there is that patented overhand, just as expected, Joe. We talked about it at the beginning of this fight. He landed it there. You knew he was going to try to find a home for it tonight. Didn't take him long.
Oh, he missed that kick. Oh!
1-2 punch by Super Sage Northcutt.
That one hurt. Doing a great job of timing these shots.
Oh, effective use of the jab here, Joe. Northcutt gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here, though.
Oh, he's getting some hip into that one.
And look how quick his counters are.
Just over 3 minutes to go.
That's a strong uppercut.
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home.
1-2.
Watch the shot here, Joe. Oh, nice hook by Northcutt.
Brutal knee to the body.
Oh, and he continues to snap off these jabs. Good way to keep his opponent at distance. Effective punch there by Jakasa.
This cut in his face is getting worse. Oh, beautiful, beautiful kick to the body.
Just over 2 minutes, round one.
Here comes that jab.
Good defense there.
And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands. He blocks the punch.
Caught him with a punch.
Finds his range with the jab. Timely defense there. Huge block for him. There's the overhand right, but it's not there, Joe.
Oh!
Much
him. Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand.
Leg
kick! He hurt him. This could be it right here.
Well, he got his head snapped back there, Joe. The straight punch lands flush to the head. And again, he's just not doing things defensively that you want to see. Move that upper body. Get that head off of the center line. Right now, he's just leaning right into his opponent's range. Throwing that jab yet again out of range. 45 seconds to go here in round one. How about that chin?
Try some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Oh, he landed an uppercut. So now goes in and secures the takedown. Back to the feet. Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. And they clinch. And there comes the separation now.
Hit him with the jab.
Jakasa's eye and the swelling around it is only getting worse by the minute. You gotta wonder, Joe, at this point, whether or not that might be a fractured orbital bone.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block.
Round two next. All right, so there's the end of the round. The cut on his lip is only getting worse. We've kept an eye on it tonight. The cut man is gonna have to do some work here to try to prevent that from becoming more of a factor here in this next round.
Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Let's take a look at that again. Let's see it one more time.
That's what I'm talking about.
Brittany Palmer in the building tonight. All right, round two.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Oh, double jab there by Jakasa. Checks the leg kick. Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe.
Whoa! Big shot!
Oh, straight right.
You got hurt bad.
Push! Big body shot!
Body. Body kick, look at that.
Okay. Wild swing there. Northcutt gets touched by that leg kick attempt. Oh, he snapped.
Good right hand on the top. He's hurt. He's hurt. He's hurt.
Back to the feet.
There's a hard shot with the left.
Oh, very nice.
Just out of range with the big right hand.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Powerful left hand. Look at the bruising on his torso.
Nice jab by Super Sage Northcutt. Missed on the strike attempt there. His stamina has really failed him here tonight. He's got to figure out a way to preserve some energy as this fight moves forward. Well, I know he's confident in his chin, Joe, but he left his head wide open for that returning hook there. He would be wise to start moving his feet, get on the tips of his toes, and figure out a way to get that head off the center line and out of harm's way. Still unable to find that precise range with the high kick. Northcutt gets tagged with that jab. Pretty good weapon for him tonight.
Oh, both men exchange.
So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one, a little bit of a feeling out process. Now he has clearly found his rhythm, found the range. We'll see if he can continue with more activity here in round two.
Oh, good left hand.
Oh, Jacasey gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher, Joe. Now he goes for the single leg. Back to the single. Under 2 minutes to go here in our second round.
He lands a big shot from the bottom. Elbowing him in the face. That left eye is really starting to swell. Looking for a triangle, throws one leg over the shoulder. Grabs his ankle, pulls down on his shin. He's got it, it's almost there. He's got the knee over the ankle, pins down. Push the arm across the face, pull down on the head.
Not tapping out tonight.
Beautiful defense. Side control.
Oh, lands an elbow. Didn't open him up, but very well could have. Gets up again here, but hurting. Nice defense there. Huge block. Oh, and again, the uppercut lands. And, Joe, I think you have to say again. Oh!
This could be it.
Oh, he might be out. Just misses with that big right hand. How about that chin?
He's in a lot of trouble. He's back to his feet, but he's hurt. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Guys landing at a pretty decent clip.
He tagged him again. He's hurt. Oh!
He's out!
Beautiful knockout victory right as the round was ending.
Wow, Joe, just incredible. Just when I thought I was going to start asking you about what adjustments they could make for the next round, we get the end of the fight. A huge shot to drop his opponent. The referee wisely jumps in to stop the action there. Near perfect execution on that fight ending sequence.
Let's see it one more time. Look at the power in this hook as it lands for the knockout. Look at this. Boom! Right on the money.
So there he is as the celebration continues. A huge knockout for him here tonight. That could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean's called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 54 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout,
Mark Bokasha,
the Akasha.
Well, there have got to be few things sweeter, Joe, than winning a rivalry fight like this in the UFC. And you can see the celebration is on, and why not? Huge result for him here tonight.
Pictures while I'm posted in Belize. Spent those lonely rainy nights just praying on my knees. Being overseas is a daily routine. Yeah. Traveling the world, that's just been in our genes. Put the gang together, now you traumatized. Then Kofi's king cut during Ramadan. Scramble like I'm number 9 during the summertime. Double them back, number 1 and double back around. Drop DC-4 to shut Atlantic down. 8-figure, tell me how those numbers sound. Hit the bay and let Burner know that I wanna. In LA, get the Bentley truck just to run around. 305 till they.